because there were so many trailers in the park to choose from. So one night he woke up and she wasn't laying beside him. He got so mad and so hurt. Then he got out of bed and he put on his SpongeBob slippers. He went out to the shed and he got a can of gasoline. And he set fire to the whole trailer park. Understand, I got a can of gas and I'm a dangerous man.